baggage and a European sailing, very unusual in these days of curtailed travel abroad. Today, the British liner Georgic quietly leaves. The press has agreed to hush-hush her destination. Lifeboats hang ready for use, and there are planes and guns on deck. The Georgic is believed to carry a heavy cargo of wartime needs. So despite admitted heavy losses, Britain keeps her shipping busy.